P-Fox. Sick of morale, yeah. Damn, actually difficult choice. Maybe poison would have been better. Give me bear avalanche. Another cage? Nah. Crag ghoul? Kinda. Guess I'll go howling. Bitten's kinda nice. But then I just don't have any split and it sucks ass. God damn it, I didn't get any split card. Well then, let's see where this takes us. My deck has no Showtime. Split card. Apep demands worship. I gotta make sure to kill both at the same time so that the spirit doesn't. Ah, oh, fuck. That puff is getting so much value. Also nice rocket scrap, I mean bazooka. It took two berry flingers, two attacks to kill the a single scrap there. Bah-ha. Oh no, not the spirit. Oh, the brother would have helped anyway. Uh-huh. Nice frozen. Did the bot just think about what he's gonna do? Oh, I didn't even see I had a stint there. And he runs on the bridge, nice. This deck is so bad. I'm never winning with this. Rocket versus Zooka. Save the Kisma! Please! No! Oh, he is alive. Not for long. He's gonna get cursed. Oops. God, I need to retire. Oh yeah, I should be playing better for 2.0. I forgot that was a thing. Alright, how do I do this?
You get a reward! You get a reward! Everyone gets a reward!
Beta, early access, BD, select early access. Okay. But I gotta get my stupid battle chests first.
All will despair and come to me.
Bruh, are you kidding me? What the fuck? This is horrible. Far from the wrecked deck I had last run.
Let's go.
Wait a minute, that shit's gonna take 5 years to kill. We need 5 shots total to get through. Uh-huh. Yeah. Love the King Puff noise. Yeah. It's so cute. Dragons with rage are fucking insane. Holy fuck, they're strong. Look at him go, he's walking. Wow, I sure defended that. Yeah, I love my swap. Okay, cool, I guess. Save the dragons! Munch, 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 munch. We got this one, he's gonna hella munch that monkey. Oh my god, it's munching hard. Good job killing the puff, you did it. Oh wow, that fucking crossbow dude is gonna die to the spirit vessel. Go Scrat. Bleep bleep bleep, says the puff. Oh, he's going pweet pweet pweet. Oh, noises, so cute. No!
No!
Munch, 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 munch. Wow, King Puff really said, nyeh. Aw, no jump. Brrr. Cool Barrett, cool idea. I like that crossbow dudes preload their attacks. That's how a crossbow should work. Cowardly imps take note. Munch, 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 munch. Okay.
You picked the alpha.
What the fuck? Radbo. This is bad, this is bad. Why did I take that? It's one of the worst cards in the game. Man, draft really does suck. Damn. Ah, I love a woodsman.
Thanks for tuning in to the Caesar Network. We've got a corker of a fight for you today. Here on Minion Masters.
Time to watch the world's worst auto attack in action. No! Bottom! One. What was it? There was something. Oh, it's not single player, even though it clearly is single player. There was a change where. Oh, yeah, man. I'm not even watching the game. His deck is the same as the previous ones. Why is it always the same? Oops, didn't mean to get.